This is a MADI new Tri-Penta Wrench. This is a hand hole lifter there. This is also for the screwdriver to get into the primary side door. You've got a socket on this end that will go into a pad mount transformer. It's a Penta Socket. It will actually pull off. You can put it back on or you can put any half inch drive, but the unique thing about this is that the speed sleeve on there will allow you to grip it much tighter and be able to turn it.